In lab science, as in many other disciplines, we have learned that the best way to tackle complex problems and make things work is through standardization. Well-described, regular pieces are essential for reliability and predictability. However, in molecular and synthetic biology, we still lack many standards. One example is when we work on genetic constructs in prokaryotes. There is a great variety of plasmid vectors under different names and showing different performances, and this variability impacts the output of experiments. To tackle this heterogeneity, the standard European vector architecture was born. SEVA is a platform for the implementation of a standard for the assembly of plasmid vectors. Since 2009, hundreds of standardized plasmids have been generated by different labs following three simple rules: to minimize each sequence to the shortest functional DNA, to remove extra restriction sites, and to flank every module with the appropriate ones. Segment by segment, different arrangements have been designed to suit diverse experimental needs, and the resulting plasmids are named with a fixed nomenclature to facilitate future research. All the plasmids generated under this standard become part of a curated repository of genetic constructs. The SEVA platform has become a big online resource to find the best vector configuration for a specific application. Also, it's completely free and accessible to the whole research community. For over 10 years, SEVA has responded to many hundreds of requests and sent thousands of plasmids around the world. Join us in the implementation of the standard to improve lab tools and speed up the research process.